Hi guys, welcome back for another video of The Witcher 3. Blood and Wine.
I guess those swords on your back aren't there as festoons. Maybe you could help me.
Maybe. Depends.
Well, there's a cave that to my mind would be splendid for aging wine. Not over dry and none too moist.
But?
Well, damn thing's full of noise. The arse-clenching sort. Clinkety, bangety, knockety kind. Sent McClark in to see, been 2 days. And he's not back. I reckon it's ought to do with the Elven ruins. Blah. That about the cave. So, lend us a hand, will you?
Could help, provided you can pay.
Yes, we're almost there. Agreed.
Fine. I'll have a look in the cave, see what lurks there.
My hand shakes so bad, I cannot hold my tools.
Use cats to be able to see in the dark.
Drink.
All clear now. Did you manage it?
Yeah, all taken care of.
Ha! And four core witches, layabouts and freeloaders? Bollocks!
Storehouse will be ready in 2 days at most. And here on in, you've cut rate prices on all my goods.
Not from around here, are you?
Nay, from Povis we are. Wandered south for the climb before the first war. Chills up north were giving me wifey lumbago.
So long.
Like and subscribe in Demigod's channel. See you on the next video. Have a good one.